fingers lay silent on the skin of her kindest right. Earth covered by black Spanish hair, which I touch with my thumb. I can hear her breathing. My heart was pounding. I knew the moment had come to do what must be said and to ask what should be done. I can't help but wonder how it might happen. I can't help but wonder, Elisabeth. At her quickly, avoiding her watery eyes. In the awareness of the scene, I was waiting till I just had to cry. Elisabeth stood silent, draped in defenses, a victim of time. Stop me from saying goodbye. I can't help but wonder how it might happen. I can't help but wonder, Elisabeth. For every word that I poured out, a million more formed in my head, trying to cover up or bring back to life something we both knew was dead. And then we froze motionless like two crystal statues with nothing more between us to be said. Each of us lost in our frayed-colored thoughts, as into the darkness I fell. I can't help but wonder how it might happen. I can't help but wonder.